The F-250 isn't sold by Ford Australia. The full-size pickup imported and converted to right-hand drive by third-party specialists like Harrison F-Truck. Importers like Harrison's are the only chance Aussies have at getting behind the wheel of America's favourite truck. The F-Series, the best-selling vehicle in the US for the past 32 years, and the best-selling pickup for a staggering 43 years.
The model on test is the 13th generation F-250 Lariat FX4. It's the latest in a long lineage of F-Trucks dating back to 1948.
And the first to combine SUV levels of safety and technology with truck-like pulling power. Ford's turbocharged power-stroke diesel offers hauling and towing ability that tops the class in Northern America, and compared to the Ranger, offers 2.5 times the amount of torque and more than double the horsepower. Of course, it's also almost twice as heavy as Ford Australia's biggest commercial ute, and nearly 3 times the price. But considering the breadth of abilities and the F-250's workhorse pedigree, there's not too many vehicles this capable this side of a Kenworth.
When buying a converted vehicle, it's important to do your homework. If it doesn't look right, the chances are it probably isn't.
The model on test has airbag timing calibrated for right-hand drive, along with steering and wiring looms made to measure. The dashboard and all of its functionality mirrors that of the original build, while spare switches on the lower center stack offer ample factory look accessibility for up to 4 auxiliary items. There's no hiding the fact the F-250 is a big vehicle. You've got to mind your lane placement and respect the vehicle's length when maneuvering in or out of tight places. That said, the squared off bonnet and generous DLOs allow easy placement from the cab, while the big mirrors and reversing camera make backing up a cinch.
Well, in spite of its size, the F-250 offers plenty of get up and go. The 6-speed transmission's quite decisive and really smooth of shift, considering the size of this truck.
The steering feels natural and is well assisted without being too light. And though it's evident the F-Truck is heavy, the straight line stability and body control in corners gives it a surprising level of confidence on patchy country backroads.
Well, that was certainly an experience, and it's not hard to see why the Americans love these trucks so much.
That said, it is a vehicle built for a purpose, and I reckon that unless you had the need to haul half your house around or tow a herd of cattle, you're probably better suited to buying something like the Ranger.
Well, either way, it gets the tick of approval from us, and it looks and feels the business, and I'm just not sure I want to give the keys back just yet.